Biomedical engineering is a broad and dynamic field, offering a variety of career paths that blend engineering principles with medical and healthcare needs. One such critical role is that of a clinical engineer. Clinical engineers play an essential part in ensuring the safety, effectiveness, and maintenance of medical equipment and devices in hospitals and healthcare institutions. Clinical engineers are tasked with several key responsibilities, all of which revolve around the proper operation and maintenance of medical technology used in patient care. Here's an overview of the typical duties they perform. Clinical engineers are responsible for ensuring that all medical equipment in a healthcare setting is functioning properly. This includes routine checks, basic troubleshooting, and repairs. In addition to addressing immediate issues, clinical engineers perform preventive maintenance to reduce the likelihood of equipment failures. Regular checkups on equipment functionality help in preventing malfunctions that could potentially harm patients or disrupt hospital operations. To guarantee accurate readings and performance, clinical engineers calibrate medical devices such as blood pressure monitors, MRI machines, and ventilators. Proper calibration is crucial for precise diagnostics and patient safety. Clinical engineers often oversee the selection and purchase of new medical devices and equipment. They must evaluate the technology, compare vendors, and ensure that all procurement decisions align with the hospital's budget and needs. Hospital staff and caregivers rely on clinical engineers to provide training on how to safely operate medical devices. Clinical engineers also ensure that the equipment complies with healthcare regulations and safety standards. As technology evolves, clinical engineers are responsible for updating and upgrading medical equipment and systems. This ensures the hospital remains equipped with the latest advancements and improvements in medical technology. If you are a biomedical engineering student considering a career as a clinical engineer, gaining hands-on experience through internships is highly recommended. An internship in a hospital as a clinical engineer or service engineer allows students to understand the real-world challenges of maintaining medical equipment in a clinical setting, build technical skills in medical device calibration, maintenance, and repair, network with healthcare professionals and potential employers, develop problem-solving skills necessary for troubleshooting complex equipment issues, and familiarize themselves with industry standards and compliance regulations. By completing an internship, students increase their chances of securing a full-time position as a clinical engineer after graduation. Many hospitals prefer hiring candidates who have already demonstrated the ability to handle the complexities of the job through practical experience. Clinical engineers serve as the bridge between healthcare providers and the technology that supports patient care. Their work ensures that medical devices and equipment operate safely, accurately, and efficiently. For biomedical engineering students aspiring to enter this field, securing an internship is a crucial step toward building a successful career as a clinical engineer.